department arrived. Behold! I am Mysterio, here to save the world from the evils of technology corrupting the human spirit.
You're in my world now, not your world.
And I got friends on the other side.
That's an echo, gentlemen. Just a little something we have here in Louisiana. A little parlor trick, don't worry. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul.
Second floor, toys, housewares, superhero defeats.
I know it's an act.
Ah, but it's such a good act. And Latin adds just the right Mysterio cell touch. For example, in toto anto es, you're in for a world of hurt.
Keep, but...
Enough! It's payback time.
Payback? For what? You did it all to yourself.
Yes, that's what my psychiatrist said. But you know what? His sessions never made me feel this good.
I summon the dark forces. Show us your master plan for this sullied world. You dare call Mysterio a magician? Fool! Mysterio is no illusionist playing parlor tricks. Mysterio is the master of the arcane arts.
Well, seems to...
I'm putting Spider-Man on notice. There's no place you'll be able to hide, and nowhere you can run.
As far as I'm concerned, you're just another creep in a costume. What can you do?
I was hoping you'd ask.
You're catching on, but what is illusion, and what is reality?
Around here, not much.
Your will is strong, Spider-Man. Should you turn your mind to the spiritual, you might one day make a formidable foe. But not today.
I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried.
And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.